Queen kid got all the songs.
This is the Mike Hertz Productions.